Is it red 32? Is it like a roulette thing?
No. It's just my dad's lucky number.
Alright. Sorry.
What does that have to do with anything? Grand Theft Call of... Grand Theft... Death Call of Battlefield 2077 14 Ops. I think, or no, it was like, yeah, Grand Theft Call of Honor of Battlefield of 2077 yeah.
Yeah, good luck.
Oh, he's right there.
Whatever.
Do you think this is a game? Do you find this funny?
My deck number is 31.
Play any Mill Sims?
Why not 69?
With a mic like that. This reminds me of Mill Sims, like...
Reminds me of the good old days on Xbox 360. Live, obviously.
That's your impersonation of a Logitech mic?
Yes.
Paleo's not allowed to use mics. Like, they gotta use caveman technology.
Oh. So like this, right?
Yeah, he's Logitech. I think he'll use Logitech.
I just got hit in the end of this.
A fairly common occurrence for you.
We don't need that Grim, so we can break that barrel.
Really weird, like, pauses. I can't see if he's the gas.
Nice. I want it.
Let's get it. We're gonna
what
get
are you getting?
Art.
Art.
Delicious. Delicious art.
I only like it ravaged. Yeah, very nice one there. And so after this, we go to the petrol place and get some, put on some drugs and, get a few, yakas, you know, you say? Reminds me of the emu war. Great grandfather fought in that. He used a machine gun on top of the jeeps to kill them. I'm out of ammo.
I just lost all my health.
Why are there so many specials? Sesh, you want dumplings?
Oh. Oh my god.
360.
Always dodge late on those.
Always pull out. My parents probably think I'm insane.
At least it's not your neighbors.
Yeah. You know, I actually blast music in the apartment, so I'm not surprised. Why is this 14-year-old listening to Stewie again? That's a lot of Beastie Boys. Isn't Beastie Boys a band? I'm running away.
Drop.
Got one shot, saving it for myself. There's orange juice down here too.
I got to drop with you guys. Two hook rats behind.
Oh. Run, run, run away. Hey, we're live. Not for long. Dang it, Beastie Boys. Dang it, stop hitting on me. What? Dang it! Oh my Jesus. I just killed something.
Dead.
Polio! No.
No.
Well. Have we won a match?
No.
Hi, welcome to Remy's. I'm gonna take you later.
Quick question, can you get copyright for playing a Phil Swift clip?
Like,
just got
yes. Okay. I can't even make money if I wanted to. I play copyright music in all my own type videos, so it doesn't really matter. Oh, that was an amazing shot. That was a really good shot. Might not be able to save you, yeah.
There's a bomb up my dead body.
Okay. Oh, did you like bring it to yourself so that whenever you would die, it would blow up?
No.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That would have been great, man.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Good old fashioned hijacking.
That's a lot of damage.
I think that might have been copyright.
Well, we're already taken down.
Yeah,
we're gonna be hunted down by the CIA. He's above the peasants. He's minor nobility.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Who knows where that comes from?
I don't know.
Yeah, probably it was. Save us, Sigmar.
Oh, that would have been bad.
Oh, I'm dead, Jim. Hold on, I have one health. Exactly one health. Well, just you and me, Palio. With a patrol. And I have three health. Jimmy, please! No, I'm dead. I'm just gonna lean up against the wall here. What's your best joke, Ghost? Like a what do you call joke? What's your best joke?
What's up with grape nuts? There's no grapes, there's no nuts.
Okay, I have one. I have one. Do you want to hear it? I said, do you want to hear it?
Do you want to hear it?
Yep.
Okay, why are there no fat people in Japan?
Rice. Because of rice.
No, because last time there was a fat man, it killed an entire city.
I actually do like that. Pretty good.
Yeah, I totally stole off of Reddit, by the way.
I like my grape nest one better.
I mean, yeah, of course. But that's... it's quality.
I got a revive, wow.
Jesus.
I think I'm cutting that off. That is extremely cringe.